Theater and dance are an expression of the human experience. The live performance of theater and dance in a time of crisis provides a place for a community to gather in a shared experience that reflects and addresses important and meaningful issues and events of our time. However, the COVID-19 pandemic has brought a new challenge for theater and dance. Our communities can no longer gather to share and engage in a live collective experience of performance. The loss of this in-person community experience is palpable, but it is neither permanent or absent in our lives. Theater and dance artists have taken to the virtual world to create, share, and engage with our audiences in performance and education. Their work is reaching audiences around the world, and we are embracing their role as global citizens to help bring joy, expression, and meaning to our lives in this most difficult time. Theater and dance is reaching our most vulnerable citizens as it never has before. The theater and dance discipline requires rigorous training and discipline by their artists. Yet the role of the audience is critical to making meaning. Artists begin their work with empathy, curiosity, and exploration. Join an artist on that journey, and I promise you will find joy, peace, and inspiration during these uncertain times. Thank you.